Samantha Mumba, thank you for coming to La Rev.
So excited to be here.
We're thrilled to have you. You look beautiful.
Thank you so much.
A couple of questions for you. Okay. You are a model. You've appeared as the Dior ambassador, the face of Reebok, Louise Kennedy's.
Oh my gosh, you've done your research.
I have done my research. So, as a model, can you tell me how important is haute couture in your life? In your own life?
I will say, for me, I definitely don't feel like a model. I think I've been very lucky to be in the positions that I've been in to do, you know, have the opportunities that I've had. But I will say that every woman is entitled to have a little couture at some point, you know, and I think especially for girly girls or girls who are into fashion or love it, you know, that's, to me, that's the pinnacle. That's the top, you know, that's as high as you can go. And to have a beautiful couture dress, you feel like a princess. So that's how I feel.
So that's why I'm so excited to be here and see everything.
How has music influenced your sense of style?
You know what? That's a good question. I think it's a way of expressing yourself, which is like the same with fashion. You know, my wardrobe is crazy, depending on, I'm sure you're the same as well, you know, depending on your mood or what day it is or how you feel, that's, you know, how you're going to dress. And that's the same with music as well, you know, so it all kind of goes hand in hand.
Okay, now I know you've also been into big movies like Time Machine. How does fashion affect the characters that you play?
With Time Machine specifically, that was very specific character clothing, and we were, whatever it was, 700,000 years in the future. So, I mean, you know, little things like that certainly help. And same with other roles. You know, if you're in something that's tight-fitting, you know, you're going to walk a little differently and carry yourself differently. And so all of that helps, definitely.
And do you have any advice for up-and-coming young designers here today?
I'm just so excited to see young talent and see what they're all doing. And, you know, I think they're just starting their careers now. So, you know, there is no limit, you know. Kind of they can do whatever they want to do. And so that's really exciting. And it's nice to be a part of it.
Would you mind saying one thing to camera?
Not at all.
Academy of Couture Art is fill in the blank.
Okay. Oh gosh, what would I say?
Fun. Okay. Imaginative.
Okay. Academy of Couture Art is everything. That's how I feel.
That was great. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It was
lovely to talk to you too.
Yeah.
Fabulous. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you.